Bonjour mes étudiants 6th standard. I welcome you all for this new session. So in the third midterm test we were learning this leçon 8, la famille de Manuel. So from this lesson we are going to see this French passage. Okay, so it's Manuel's family. So what we are going to learn in this session is we are going to learn about the family. Who they are, how many members are there in the family, and second we are going to learn a family tree. Okay, so that's it for today. So we'll be seeing these two things in this session. Fine. So first let's see the photo of the family. Hope you guys also have family photos. So here we are. So this is grandparent of Manuel. So this is the grandfather, and this is the grandmother, and here are the parents, father and mother, and there is a sister and brother. I think this is Manuel. Okay, so we'll see one by one what is their name, what is their age, and what is their passion. Okay, so let's get into the topic. So first they are addressing the grandfather. Mon grand-père s'appelle Monsieur Charles Loving. Il a 77 ans. Il parle 4 langues. Il est adorable. Okay, so first thing, they are explaining about the grandfather. So this is the grandfather. His name is Charles Loving. Okay, so in French you will say Charles, Charles Loving. So what's the age of the grandfather? He is 77 years old. And the special case is he speaks 4 languages. So how many languages? 4 languages. And they are also telling the character of the grandfather. He is adorable. He is very adorable. So we'll do a short recap. Grandfather's name is Charles Loving. He is 77 years old. And he speaks 4 languages and he is adorable. Okay, so the next person is grandmother. Ma grand-mère s'appelle Madame François Loving. So what's the name of the grand-mère? François Loving. So have a pencil with you and just underline the name so that you will not forget. Okay, elle a 70 ans. So she is 70 years old. Okay, elle aime la musique. Elle est sympathique. So she loves music and she is very sympathetic. Sympathetic means nice, kind, lovable. Okay, so first we saw about the grandfather, and second we saw about the grandmother. So grandmother's name is Madame François Loving. Elle a 70 ans, that is 70 years old, and she loves music and she is very kind-hearted. Okay, who comes next is Manuel's father. Here he is. So let's see what's his name. Mon père s'appelle Monsieur Patrick Loving. Il a 45 ans. So the third person whom we are going to see is his father. He is 45 years old, and what he likes? He loves football. He loves football. Yes, he is very intelligent. So he is very intelligent. So that's what they say. Patrick Loving, 45 years old, and he loves football and he is very intelligent. Okay, so this is about his father. And the fourth person whom we are going to see is Madame Véronique Loving. Here is Madame Véronique Loving. She is 40 years old. Elle a 40 ans. Elle aime le théâtre. Elle est jolie. She loves theater. Theater is not where we watch and sit and watch movies. Theater is a place where they play a drama. Okay, so she likes theater. She is pretty. Okay, she is pretty. Okay, so we are done with grandfather, grandmother, father and mother. So next we are going to see brother and sister. Mon frère s'appelle Denis Loving. Okay, so Loving is a family name, that's why it's getting repeated. So who is Denis Loving? His brother. Here he is, the green t-shirt. Okay, Il a 16 ans. So he is 16 years old. Il aime le rugby. So like rugby is a kind of a sport. You could Google it if you want to know something about rugby. So he loves playing rugby. Il est beau. Beau means handsome. Beau is a word which is used to specialize a boy's beauty. We will say if it is a girl, we will say pretty, and if it is a boy, we will say smart, right? So here the meaning of beau is handsome. Okay, so I'll repeat the characteristics of Denis Levin. Mon frère s'appelle Denis Levin. So the brother's name is Denis Levin. Il a 16 ans, that is 16 years old. He loves rugby and he is handsome. Ma sœur s'appelle Catherine Levin. Elle a 8 ans. Elle aime la glace. Okay, elle est jolie. Sorry, elle est petite. So, my sister's name is Catherine Levin. So, this is her sister. This is Manuel's sister. And her name is what? Catherine Levin. She is 8 years old and she loves ice cream, la glace. So, you remember the vocabulary which we learned? La glace. Glace means ice cream. Elle est petite. Petite means short. She is not tall, she is short. Another meaning for petite is small, but when we refer here, they are telling the characteristics, so she is short. Et c'est moi avec mes grands-parents. So, and it's me with my grandparents. So, that's how the passage is being ended. Okay, now we have been seeing about the details of the grandfather, grandmother, father, mother, brother, sister, and Manuel. Okay, now I'll just read out the same passage in English. I think you have already taken it. In case if someone have not taken it, you can just write it now. Others, those who have taken it, just check your passage, because many of you have written it in a different way. So kindly check it. So batch 1, I think you would have taken it, and batch 2, only few boys took it, so kindly repeat this session, okay? Mon grand-père s'appelle Monsieur Charles Levin. My grandfather's name is Charles Levin. My grandfather's name is Charles Levin. He is 77 years old. He is 77 years old. He speaks 4 languages. He speaks 4 languages. He is adorable. He is adorable. We are done with grandfather. Now, grandmother. Ma grand-mère s'appelle Madame François Levin. So, that means my grandmother's name is Mrs. François Levin. She is 70 years old. She loves music. She is nice. Here the meaning nice means kind, okay? She loves music and she is nice. Mon grand-père s'appelle Monsieur Patrick Levin. That is, my father's name is Patrick Levin, Mr. Patrick Levin. He is 45 years old. He loves football. My father's name is Patrick Levin. He is 45 years old. He loves football. He is very intelligent. My mother's name is Mrs. Veronique Levin. My mother's name is Mrs. Veronique Levin. She is 40 years old. She is 40 years old. She loves theater. She loves theater. She is pretty. She is pretty. Now the final passage. My brother's name is Denis Levin. My brother's name is Dennis Loving. He is 16 years old. He is 16 years old. He loves rugby. He loves rugby. He is handsome. He is handsome. I repeat. My brother's name is Dennis Loving. He is 16 years old. He loves rugby. He is handsome. My sister's name is Catherine Loving. She is 8 years old. My sister's name is Catherine Loving. She is 8 years old. She loves ice cream. She loves ice cream. She is short. She is short. And this is me with my grandparents. And this is me with my grandparents. So that's it. I'll read it once from the beginning. You can kindly check it. My grandfather's name is Charles, Mr. Charles Loving. He is 77 years old. He speaks 4 languages. He is adorable. My grandmother's name is Mrs. Francois Loving. She is 70 years old. She loves music. She is nice. My father's name is Mr. Patrick Loving. He is 45 years old. He loves football. He is very intelligent. My mother's name is Mrs. Veronique Loving. She is 40 years old. She loves theater. She is pretty. My brother's name is Dennis Loving. He is 16 years old. He loves rugby. He is handsome. My sister's name is Catherine Loving. She is 8 years old. She loves ice cream. She is short. And this is me with my grandparents. Now your homework is, you have to find the answers for true or false. Okay. This one. And you have to find the answers for the question answers. The answer is already in the French passage. You have to just find it out. Okay. Now let's go to the family tree. It's a very short tree. You can finish it up easily. See, this is a family tree. This is, they call as les grands-parents, common name for grandpa and grandma. Les grands-parents, that means grandparents. So that is given in plural. Les, definite article. Le means masculine. La means feminine. So whenever it is a masculine, you have to say le grand-père. And whenever it is feminine, you have to say la grand-mère. So the same thing will repeat for parents, les parents, le père, la mère. In short, they will call papa, maman. So again, I repeat, le for masculine, la for feminine. So other these words already I have learnt in vocabulary. So this is the family tree, so just you learn it, okay. Les petits enfants, the small children. Le petit fils, la petite fille. Le petit fils, la petite fille. So the grandson and the granddaughter, okay. Les enfants. So if it is between relation, le frère masculine, la sœur, feminine. And to the parent, it is the son. Le fils, la fille. Le fils, la fille. So, I will repeat. You just repeat along with me. Les grands-parents, le grand-père, la grand-mère. Les parents, le père, la mère. Les petits enfants, le petit-fils, la petite fille. Les enfants, le frère, la sœur. Le fils, la fille. So just you revise this, okay, and your homework is, I repeat, you have to find the answers for the true or false using this passage, and you have to find the answers for this question and answer. And there is one more homework for you, that is from exercise number 1. So based on the passage, you have to find the answers. The answers are already here. Charles Loving A le dash the manual. So who is Charles Loving? Father or mother? So you have to just fill. So father, grandfather. Charles Loving is grandfather, right? So you have to write grandpère in first one. So Catherine A la dash the Denise A manual. So like this, you have to find the answer for exercise number 1. And exercise number 3 also, it is a family tree. See, le grandpère, la grandmère. Le père, so what should come? La mère. Here, le fils, la fille. So, seeing the family tree, you have to complete exercise number 4, that is this exercise. Okay? So, this ER verbs we will see in the next class, exercise number 2 and 3. So, you also complete exercise number 1 and 4. If you have new book, the page numbers may vary, the exercise numbers may vary. So that's why I am showing you the exercise. This exercise you have to do using the French passage, and this exercise you have to do using the family tree. Okay. So it's a very easy exercise. Whatever we did, we are going to repeat it. So I think you will do well. So finally, that's for the day. So, in today's class, we saw the explanation and translation of Leçon 8, La Famille de Manuel. In next class, we will be seeing ER verbs. Fine? So, thank you guys. Have a nice day. Merci, bonne journée.